Hi, Anjelica.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. What words come to mind when you think of Albert Einstein?
Creative genius. I think of somebody who was interested in using what he had to give back to others.
Pioneer, innovation, imagination.
Do you think that you're like Albert Einstein?
I think that I can be like Albert Einstein, but I have some work to do.
Albert Einstein is someone that I would aspire to be like, but I don't think in my current incarnation that I'm like Albert Einstein.
Talk to me about why the Albert Einstein Society is important to you.
It's important because it helps seek out innovative ideas, things that people have in their head that they really can't quite figure out how they might be able to put it into action.
Healthy Beauty Connections is a great program. It's informative, it's much needed. It is a new way of life for people who don't normally pay attention to things that's going on in their everyday world.
African-American women spend a lot of time in the salon to get various hairstyles. And by maximizing on that time, because time can tend to be a barrier to healthy behaviors, it's using the time that they have in the salon to get them in regards to their health.
And being able to use my talents to help the patients that we take care of be safer and have better outcomes, what could be better?
If I asked you now, if you're like Einstein, what would you say?
My name is Steve Jagiella, and I am Einstein.
My name is Anjelica Sanders, and I am Einstein.